The U.S. BlackBerry co-founder Mike Lazaridis will now retire as vice chairman and director of the company on the 1st of May. Remember, he co-founded BlackBerry, that was then known as Research in Motion. That's nearly 30 years ago. He's even gone on to serve as a co-CEO of the company until last year when he was elected vice chairman of the board.